Exercise 1 in net lifting is about moving side to side and being able to do small movements with your racket. When doing this exercise number 1, I'd really recommend you to focus on keeping small racket action. So both on the forehand here and the backhand here, that you keep the racket actions as small as possible and not doing the large swings.